absolutely fantastic, the Spice Box. And they got something called Dosa Waffle Sundaes. It sounds too good to be true. Dosas, which are waffles, which are sundaes as well. Dosa Waffle Sundaes. That's topped with one of my favorite ice creams, which is the cardamom. They've got other ones there, turmeric, rose, but my favorite would be the cardamom, so I'm gonna get that.
Anybody waiting to order?
Yeah, I'm intrigued by your Dosa Waffles.
Okay.
Dosa Waffle Sundae.
So with ice cream? Yeah.
So these are dosa, but in waffles.
Yeah, so it's the same batter.
All right.
Rice and lentil flour, in the shape of a waffle.
Yeah. You've got me. You've hooked me already. Right. So dosa waffle. Am I able to take it with two scoops?
Yes, yeah, so
two
large,
scoops.
Yeah.
Yeah, a large one. Is it a dosa batter?
Definitely yours. You know what? The thing I make my eyes.
Le lavo. Ah, pero vale, o sea que un poquito más grande, ¿no?
All right, I was expecting to come out there, but it's,
yeah,
it gets tough.
Sometimes.
Okay.
I'm taking this one.
What sort of sauce is just sticking on there?
So maybe some strawberry ripple sauce on that, some ice cream.
Excellent.
And then I'll put some caramel in there.
Do
you want a bit of everything on there?
Well, yes. Well done. In a bit.
Thank you.
people are coming.
That looks absolutely beautiful. Fantastic. How much are you for that, man?
It's £9 in place.
Cheers. Have you got a pound coin at all?
Yeah.
Cheers, man.
Awesome, thank you.
Nice one, thank
Enjoy.
You. Cheers,
Enjoy.
Man.
Enjoy.
Thank you, God bless you, huh? Thank you. Cheers.
Nice coffee.
All right, so let's have a little taste of this dosa waffle with the ice cream. I'll have a taste of the dosa waffle by itself first of all, tell you what it tastes like. Oh wow. It really is a dosa batter. All right, let's have a little taste of the dosa waffle with the ice cream. This is the dosa waffle just by itself, with a little bit of sauce on that. That's really nice, that's like an idli. Really nice and soft on the inside, nice and crispy on the outside. This is really a different take on dosa. I've never had this before. It's got the toppings. I'm gonna have a little taste of the ice cream by itself. Wow, this is a vegan ice cream. It's a cardamom ice cream. Really, really delicious. It's really nice and smooth, nice and creamy. And I don't think you could tell that this is a vegan, non-dairy ice cream. It's really delicious. There's loads of toppings in here. It's got some almonds. It's got some biscuits, I think. Homemade biscuits by these guys. It's got some raisins, which are kishmish. And some nuts there, sunflower seeds. And let's try and get a bit of everything and tell you what it tastes like with everything. Biscuit is really, really nice and crunchy. Got the coolness of the ice cream. It's an explosion of different flavors. It's got the tanginess of the sauces. Strawberry sauce and a caramel sauce. It's really delicious. It all comes together. I never expected it to taste as nice as this. The heat out there is about 25 or 26 degrees today. It's a really hot day. So this is really nice and refreshing to have a nice cool ice cream. It's so busy that they're making it non-stop, the dosas here, or the dosa waffles. This lady hasn't stopped. It's different textures, you've got crunchiness, you've got softness, you've got coolness, you've got hot warmness, or heat from the actual heated dosa, freshly made dosa waffle. The waffle itself is quite savory, and you don't need it to be too sweet because you've got the sweetness from everything else there. Absolutely delicious. Cauliflower steaks.
And so we put a sort of like tandoori spice roll.
Wow.
And then we barbecue them and then we add them into our potato curry to make kind of like an anagobi, but it's got a nice little charred.
You've just given me another reason to come back tomorrow. And it,
jackfruit pickle.
So you have alugobi curry, which is potato and cauliflower.
All right. Jackfruit. Is it for you?
Yeah. Jackfruit chicken.
Oh, maybe.
Is it jackfruit?
Yeah.
Is it for you, madam, jackfruit?
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Do you want?
Large, you get, instead of two, what would you get four? And you can get both.
Thank you very much. Curry, yeah. Enjoy. Large, where you've got. Yeah, we got the perfect.
Oh, that's fine.
Do you think I'm going to have Sí, sí, pero vamos. Por eso quiero el break. Pues tal cual, creo que mi esposa viene luego. Sí. Te iba a decir que si nos tomábamos algo, pero toca la de mí, ¿no? Que nos tomábamos algo, pero tú acabas tarde, ¿verdad?
Voy a las 10.
No era a las 10:09, pero a las 10 de...
A las 9 se cierra más o menos. A las 10
Vale. ¿Tienes el jackfruit? Let me get you one. Thank you. Enjoy.